We were not the railway children to begin with. I don't suppose we ever thought about railways, except as a means of getting to the theatre and zoo. We were just ordinary suburban children, and we lived with father and mother in an ordinary red brick fronted villa with coloured glass in the front door.
Oh, come on.
A tile passage that was called a hall, and big fires in big fireplaces. We even had a gas fire in the breakfast room and a servant's bell board. In fact, every modern convenience.